Hi friends, welcome back to PSDESIRE. Today I will show you how to create super realistic blend effect in Photoshop. I'm excited to show you this technique, so let's get started. First things first, let's select the horizontal type tool and choose any typography or graphic you like. Place it in the middle of your document. This can be anything from a logo, a word, or even an image. It's totally up to you. To take things up a notch, we are going to convert the layer to a smart object. This will allow us to make non-destructive changes later on. For now, let's hide this text layer. Once you have done that, duplicate the background layer and open it in a new document. We will call this displace. Now it's time to desaturate the layer by pressing Ctrl or Command plus U. Then head over to the filter menu and select Gaussian blur. We're going to set a small radius of 2 pixels, but you can adjust this based on your preference. Once you are happy with the blur, click OK. Now we need to save this file as a displace.psd. And we don't require this document and we can close it. Let's move on to the channels panel. Select the channel that has better contrast. In this case, red channel has better contrast than green and blue. So select the red channel and duplicate it. Now apply some levels to add more contrast using the sliders. I'm looking for more contrast, so I'm going to paint manually using the brush tool. Let's take a soft round brush and keep the blending to overlay. Now paint on white to make it more white and black more blackish. This will make the blend effect more noticeable. Once you are happy with the contrast, load the red copy channel as a selection. Now we are going back to layers panel, add a layer mask to the text layer. Now invert it, Ctrl or Command plus I to invert. Now we are going to make some finishing touches by opening up the layer blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the transition to your preference in the underlying layer. This will give you more control over the effect. Now go to filter menu again. Go to distort and select displace. This is where the magic happens. Keep the horizontal and vertical scale at 20 or 10. It depends upon your image size and preference and click OK. Now select the displace.psd file which we created earlier in this tutorial. This will allow us to apply the displacement effect only to the text layer. Finally, to add a pop of color, select the color lookup and apply image to blend the colors. That's it, here is the final result. I hope you enjoyed this small tutorial and learned something new. Please remember to subscribe for more awesome tutorials in the future and feel free to experiment with this technique to create your own unique effects. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next video. Take care.